And a major accomplishment, a Clemson student making the Rhodes Scholar list for the first time in the school's history. This is incredible. The esteemed list allows students to study at the University of Oxford in England. Senior Louise Frank from Spartanburg, one of the 32 Rhodes Scholars selected this year. She's an honor student majoring in biochemistry with minors both in political science and philosophy. And she hopes to study politics, philosophy, and economics at Oxford. Congratulations.